this artwork, peak of vain worldly living, is very meaningful in our Supreme Reality Caravan process of seeking towards Supreme Reality. It is the most crucial transition point when the self moves from living only for worldly reality to seeking spiritual reality. The title has to be understood because there are two meanings hidden in it. If we view the artwork and the title from the side of worldly living, it has one meaning. And if we view it from seeking of Supreme Reality, it has another meaning. When I explain it from the Supreme Reality Caravan process, both will become clear. Many times, I felt like dropping the word vain from the original title which I gave when I felt the artwork first time and interpreted it. Why I wanted to drop the word vain from the title and make the title Peak of Worldly Living was because in our process we emphasize the importance of living. So how can the peak of something that is recommended be vain? This is from the worldly angle, from the beginning of the spiritual process angle, where I guide in the caravan process that we should live completely, become wealthy. And the word wealth and wealthy I have explained earlier means becoming fulfilled by what you have done in the world, gathered in the world. You could be very moneyed and not wealthy because you don't feel fulfilled. You are still in fear that unless I have more, I am insecure. So we tell seekers and we check seekers for readiness. Against this quality, have they lived? Have they lived enough? Have they lived completely? The word vain was put in the title because if we persist in worldly living, when the time has come to move on to spiritual seeking, such living becomes very vain. Then it serves no purpose. And living only for accumulating possessions, material possessions, is a vain pursuit. So the word vain has a meaning and a need in the title. This artwork will help seekers in the Supreme Reality Caravan process to become detached, to move on from worldly living into living for the supreme purpose. Recently, a few months ago, we were surprised when this artwork was selected by the Monotype Guild of New England in the top 100 artworks in a national juried exhibition, in their 5th national juried exhibition. Why we were surprised? We never expected such a controversial title where we use the word vain with the peak of worldly living to make it to the final 100 in a national exhibition in the United States. We as spiritual people can resonate with the title, but someone who is not a seeker might take an exception to the title. So we were very happy and could feel the tremendous depth of this artwork, that it went deep into the minds of the jury, as deep as the soul level, and free of their conditioning and culture. It got selected. So like I said before, the use of this artwork in our process comes at a very crucial point, a transitional point, a point of turnaround from just material living to a kind of spiritual living where you have a relationship with Supreme Reality and faith, which brings you to your soul and takes you further towards Supreme Reality.